This morning in the Rhode Show kitchen, we welcome one of my favorites. If you love breakfast, really any time of day, then you're gonna love Jiggers Diner. If you haven't been there, it's Denise Greenwich. Steve is here, and we were talking about it before. You can sometimes miss it. Yes. Maybe a lot of people out there have been by it and not known it.
When I bought it, I think I drove by it twice before I found it. It's tucked in, it's very small, it's going the long way, mm-hmm. so you can literally drive by it. It's very small, but it's cozy, and it's stuck right there on Main Street in East Greenwich, which is a great spot.
Yeah, but it has that great vibe. It's a tiny, small little, almost like, what would you call it, like a diner car?
It's a replica train car from the 1920s and 30s that they situated all around Massachusetts. This is one or two in Rhode Island. There's one in Pawtucket. There's one there in East Greenwich. Mm-hmm. So it brings back that nostalgia. When I was a kid, I was McDonald's, Burger King, and Friendly's, so the diner phase was gone.
Yeah.
Someone brought it back, and people love it that it's back.
And we have a great item on our menu. Is it on your menu always?
Yes.
Okay, what are we making today?
It's banana bread French toast. And this is either morning or afternoon, because it's like a dessert, hybrid breakfast, hybrid lunch, and it fills you up. And you can go into a little mini coma after you have it.
Sounds good to me. You've separated things into wet and dry ingredients. What will we need?
I dumbed it down to my intellect of third grade. We have the dry ingredients of the sugar, the flour, mm-hmm. the baking soda, and the salt, and that goes in one bowl. The wet ingredients is the vanilla extract, the mm-hmm. butter, softened butter, and the two eggs. And that will go in another bowl. We're going to mix those together, and then we're going to crush some ripe bananas.
Yes.
About four or five. You crush them into a bowl here, and then once we incorporate all the ingredients, we're going to put it in the oven and bake it.
Sounds delicious. I love banana bread. I love French toast. We're combining the two today. Make sure you stay tuned because we're going to get started in just a bit. I'm going to head back to the kitchen with Will and that banana bread.
Yeah, let me tell you, we are ready to get rock and roll here. Chef Steve is here. Jiggers Diner is the place. It's a staple on Main Street in East Greenwich. We've got banana bread, French toast with fresh strawberries, whipped cream on the menu. You're up. What are we going to do?
We're just loading the ingredients together before we put it in the oven. We do this the day before. So we're going to incorporate, we're going to show what we do before we do this on the day before.
Sure.
We're going to add the wet ingredients. This is the oil, the eggs.
Okay.
And the butter. And the dry ingredients. This is the sugar, the flour, the baking soda, and salt.
People don't realize all the prep work that goes into, you know, owning a restaurant, owning a diner. It's a lot of work, and you guys do it great.
I appreciate it. It is a lot. And, there we go.
It's all right.
We can edit this, right?
The wife's not watching.
Oh, no, she's not. Can we edit that? If it gets dry, we add some water to it, too.
Yep.
Just to get this. Yes, there is a ton of prep work, and it pays off because to have it all ready.
Sure.
So now we're getting this bananas nice and soft, and we're going to put it in these 9-inch deep type pans. You can do two or three.
Okay.
Grease it. And once this is all
mixed
in, we're going to pour it right in there.
Okay. I'll move this pan out of the way for you.
Thank you, Will.
Pour that right in. It smells so good.
It does smell good.
It smells
That's
great.
One thing. I got it.
Yeah.
Smells like one of our muffins.
Which are also pretty spectacular, too.
Oh. So this will go in the oven 350, about an hour and a half.
Okay.
And again, like I said, it's the dry ingredients I put out. This is a... If I can do it, I think
anybody
a
can
few
do it.
People can all outside
right.
of me.
Sounds good. We are going to put this together. We are going to taste this, get a look at how it all works, and talk about Jiggers as well. Back to you. Back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. Steve Hatt is here. Jiggers Diner in East Greenwich is the place. We've got banana bread, French toast on the menu with fresh strawberries and whipped cream. Sounds pretty mm-hmm. good on this Friday morning to me. What do we need to do now?
Not bad. This is how it came out.
Okay.
And this is when it would go in the oven for an hour and a half at 350.
Okay.
So we did that. Well, hey,
I love this take on it. I've done French toast with just regular bread.
Yep.
Like Texas toast.
The Texas toast,
I've
yeah.
done it with a Portuguese sweet bread.
Oh,
I've never...
Yeah.
thought to do. I love banana bread,
right.
but I just enjoy it on its own. I never think to turn it into something else.
I wouldn't either. Wife Karie thought of it, and it's been a hit, and it's breakfast. It's a lot
well,
of the orders go until about 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Oh, they do?
Yeah, so this is like, I think it's a hybrid dessert almost.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So
it's
an all day thing, and it will fill you up.
You mentioned 2 in the afternoon. What are the hours of Jiggers?
6:30 to 2:30. So
okay.
We're up early and out by the end of lunch. That's pretty much a full crowd, and it goes well. It goes steady, and it's, like I said, East Greenwich, and that Main Street is it's got super shops and restaurants.
It really does, and it's been really, really very, very busy as well.
It has been.
Great place, one of the great older diners here. What do we need to do right now?
What this is the French toast batter, eggs, vanilla and milk. Mm-hmm. Okay. You're going to dip that.
And dip this in
the
here?
The whole thing in, yep.
Okay.
And then you're going to place it right on the grill.
Yum.
All right. And I'm going to bring this over here.
Yeah. Oh, do what you got to do.
It's kind of falling apart as we're doing this here.
Oh, that will happen.
That's a good sign, though.
Put this in.
Nice and moist.
Taking that up.
Now, this will be about 2 or 3 minutes on each side.
Okay.
You're going to do them all. Okay, that's great.
No, put them on.
He's going to fit another one on there. When you first came in here, I said something about the muffins. And I wanted to know what muffins were on the menu because you do something kind of unique at Jiggers.
It's in the morning, it's breakfast. People haven't eaten for a few hours, probably 14 hours.
Right, yeah.
They're a little hungry. They come in. I'm sure they want their food right away because they're hungry. What we do is we give the table 2 or 3 or 4 muffins, depending on the people there. And they're little.
They're like mini muffins. Yeah.
Cranberry muffins. We have banana muffins. We've had gingerbread ones. We've had
ones with pineapple.
Blueberry, pineapple, chocolate chip, corn. And we'll put a few at the table. And it just kind of tides you over. And it's a good thing to have.
It does the trick.
But they're delicious. And I've been guilty of this. I've tried a mini one and then ordered
and then
the full one to
absolutely.
Split. It was a nice little sampling.
I've gone through the batter. So don't feel bad.
All right, so you're going to have this on for just a couple of minutes.
I do remember this gets kind of hot. So, this will be about 2 or 3 minutes on each side. I know, just make sure it's cooked through but not burnt. So
right.
That,
yes.
Obviously, the key to this. And I think that's about the going rate, 2 or 3 minutes.
And you guys are located on Main Street in East Greenwich in one of those classic older diners. And it's been in East Greenwich for a long time.
Since that diner's been there since 1950, it arrived. They had a previous diner that was smaller that arrived in the 30s. Jigger was this Alfred Jigger Violette. It's a Swedish name. Mm. Him and his family had it. They, through history, I'm looking, it could be a little distorted, but they own the Jigger family. They own the diner, and across the street, there used to be an Earnshaw's drugstore from Rhode Island. That's the
right.
And the family ran there. So they ran in the 40s, the food and the drug. So they were the smartest people in the world.
They were.
He was gone and retired. He was gone by 1940, 50. He was gone. The Jigger, they left his name on it, and he probably, who knows where he went.
Crazy.
So,
all right, let's give those a check. Probably give them a flip. They're getting nice. Little golden brown on there. We are going to top these off. We've got whipped cream. We've got strawberries. We've got a little of everything.